The CMS in-wall bracket enables installers to mount 40 to 55 inch displays flat against the wall. It does this by recessing display accessories and media devices behind the wall. Mark the bracket mounting location on the wall. This should have been specified during your design process, and also make sure to double check for ample stud clearance. Align the supplied template center to the marked point, ensuring that it's level. Hold the template steady and mark the outline of the cutout using the slots on the template. Complete marking the outline, ensuring all sides are square and level. Cut out the marked square and discard cutout. Insert the bracket in the cutout, once again ensuring it's level. Fix the bracket securely to the studs. Unscrew and remove the power rail from the bracket. Pull through soft wiring and firmly connect it to the power rail. Reattach power rail. Repeat this process for other terminations, including data and audiovisual cables. Mount your audiovisual equipment in the bracket recess. Using the adjustable clamps, secure your devices to the wall box. After the devices have been connected, ensure all excess cables are tucked away and left tidy. Place the display face down on a soft flat surface and attach the bracket arms to the TV mounts. Carefully hook the attached mounting arms to the top rail of the in-wall bracket. Lock the arms to the bracket by tightening the screws on the underside of the bracket arms. For more information, visit us at cmslectra.com.